Hi, vlog. I have no content, so I'm trying to film something really quickly. This is Ariana. What have we done so far today? Go.
We talked about Jess's lunch. She really liked her lunch, but she ate it at 10 a.m., so that's her own fault. But it was a good lunch. I ate lunch already, and now I'm watching The Office for sociology.
I had apes this morning, which was boring, and I just did stat homework, and then now we're in leadership, and Pep Riley's stressing me the butthole out, and it's fine. I'm fine.
She's made a lot of butthole jokes today.
It's been a rough day. Why are they here?
Sorry, where are we going now?
We're gonna get me some purple Doritos.
Purple Doritos? What?
Are you kidding?
Oh, the packaging is purple. Yeah. Okay, I was very confused. This is what's in. I hate my life. But now we walk.
School makes them reduce fat, so they're not as delicious as they usually are.
Reduce fat, what is that mean?
I mean, there's less fat, so it's not as good.
It's not as good. Wait, don't pause this.
Hi, Miss Hatfield. Hi, class. Yes, I'm making a vlog. No big deal. What can I say? Bye. Gotta go.
There we go.
Wait, why is there no music playing?
Charisma!
Charisma! Hello. I said mistletoe 20 billion times before. I'm doing Ariana's hair because I have nothing else to do.
It's the most critical time of the year.
What? Yes!
Didn't he dye
his hair too? I don't know. Yeah.
I thought he was
bleaching
his
hair or something.
Yay!
Oh, this is a video!
You dumbass! I'm just kidding. I danced in my water bottle dancing, I'm sorry!
Okay, so now I'm going to work and I'm like kind of late, but whatever. It's fine, like they won't care. And they're the cutest little children ever, and I'm really uncomfortable, but I'll further update you on my day. Because after this, I have therapy, and after therapy, I'm probably gonna go to yoga, so. My skin's breaking out, so.
Wait, Layla, you're gonna fall off of me.
No, holding hands, you wanna say hi?
Okay, so after school I had work and then therapy and then I studied for my stat test with Zach, and then now I'm home and I'm ready to sleep. I showered before I went to Zach's, and this is my dog. Oh, he's so old, but I hope you had a lovely day, and I'm gonna go to bed because I'm gonna try to go to the gym tomorrow morning and I sound like a smoker, so.